Hello friends, now let's learn how to make easy paneer gravy. Come, let's get into the video. Take a pan and add few drops of oil. Then add two onions to it and allow it to turn golden brown. Then add some ginger and garlic. Then add three tomatoes and allow it to sim for 3 minutes. When the tomatoes become easy to smash, add some cashews to it. Once it has cooled down, grind it in a mixie. Take this paste and allow it to boil in a pan. Add water as per the requirement. Then add some salt, turmeric, garam masala, and chili powder. Mix them well and allow it to boil for 10 minutes by keeping it in sim. Once it is boiled well, add paneer and coriander leaves and mix well. Here, your paneer gravy is ready. If you like the video, like, share, and subscribe to Skanda Educational Channel.